Hey guys, so today's DIY is this body chain. I wanted to make it a bit unique from all the others out there, so I decided to add a little lock to it. And whenever you have a lock to something, you need the key. So, surprise, I added the key to the back. So now, the lock to your heart has a key. So, if you want to learn how to do this, keep watching, and I hope you like the video.